I am not an organizer of the rally. I don't know where will be the official, allowed or forbidden areas. On this video you will see the states and the environment around the interesting places. Respect the rally organizers and marshals during the rally.
That is the start line of the Västilä. Sounds like a proper old school stage and something like that it is, because long time since it has been driven before. Totally new stage for me. And it's special stage number 11 and 15, so the opening stage of Saturday morning should be big road, this kind of road. Almost all the stages, and then maybe a little bit smaller at the end. And that way a pretty similar than the next stage, which is the Päijälä, so a proper start for the Saturday morning. I have some kind of idea what is coming, because I have seen the recce videos of the organizer and some onboards from the national rallies, but I can't remember really well. So basically this is like totally new stage for me. It will be interesting and also challenging, because I'm not so good guessing little crest where it will be jumping and how much. And generally these fast places are not so easy to judge than the slow places, so let's try to do a good job. Road condition, it looks pretty slippy. It's almost full road covered with loose gravel. Not a lot of, but clearly there is, so I guess it will be semi-slippy stage for the first cars. And below that loose gravel there is hard packet, proper road, clay based road, so I'm expecting this is a good stage, something that I like, something stereotypical to the Rally Finland from the old days, so it's looking promising. Weather is pretty okay. It's just rained and now it's sunshining. There will be some shadows now, at least at the beginning of the video, but let's hope that the clouds are coming and blocking the sun. But now we go, and if you are new on these videos, I will be driving the whole stage, stepping out of the car to the side of the road on every possible interesting place, show you the view, what could be possible for the spectators and so on. And because I have so excellent memory, I will remember now to reset the trip of the car, so we will get the kilometers of all the points where I'm stopping. Now it's done. Trip is zero. I don't know, let's go. It's, as I said, new stage, so a little bit unknown what will happen. But here is the start line and then we will see.
Oi. Never ever anywhere before of the map check. So first an overview where is the stage located. We have Jyväskylä rounded with green color on the top of the map, Jämsä rounded with green color on the middle of the map, and Kuhmoinen rounded with green color on the down middle of the map. Then on the left side of the map there is Kangasala and big city of Tampere. The stage is colored with pink, so it's there between Kangasala and Kuhmoinen. Modern Rally Finland stages that are close to Västilä stage are Päijälä on the east side of the stage and Ouninpohja on the northeast from Västilä stage. Then the closer look to the roads that are used, so Västiläntie is the first one, and just before changing there is a slowdown area that you can see better from the video. It's changing to Vedentaustantie, which is as well changing to Kaanaantie without any proper junction. And from Kaanaantie we turn to Rantalantie.
Some corner that turns a little bit more, but nothing to see in my opinion. I won't be stopping on that kind of places and the view will be pretty short anyway. Then we have a little crest and another crest. Let's check actually. Oh no, this is, there's so much buses. I know some people were talking about this one because this would be at the beginning of the stage, so it would be easy and fast to go away from here to the next special stages. But well, I don't know. I'm guessing that these are blocking the view if we are somewhere here, and that is the case. I mean, you can see that right over crest. It won't be a big jump, but lightens the car a little bit. But then you cannot see on this direction, and it may be that you need to be more back on this way, and then you can see nothing. So I wouldn't go this place. It's not worth of the risk that you cannot see nothing, because that it's not so interesting corner. But let's check. There's that tree on the left side of the road. Maybe you can see from that tree all this piece of road, and then the following as well. That would be a lot more interesting place here at the beginning of the stage. Some water splashes still, but luckily for me the ground is now pretty dry. Let's check that spot. And already there is interesting place possible. It's pretty much of buses and everything, but we go and check everything. Yep, it's a lot better. Lot better. Let's go to that little bank we have here. Yeah, a lot better. You can see the corner of a crest, another crest, the wall straight, and then almost there. I wait that people who is running, and let's continue after that. Okay, so that was the view on that direction. You can see the left and then the flick to the right. Let's go and check how tight is the right, how much they need to brake and flick the car, but at least the view is pretty long and should be really, really fast how the car are moving here. So possible, because if you go to the start of the stage, you have the possibility to change, which means you are only watching the fast cars, and then these fast places are worth it. It's looking pretty bad, the bus is there, but let's check. And 0.8 are the kilometers for this, so it's not impossible walk from the beginning of the stage. So much good parking spots so far. It's not too tight. They don't have to flick a lot the car and brake too much. Good positive road camper and pretty short corner. Okay, let's hope there is nothing special on the ground. Yeah, a lot worse. You can only see that one, and basically you are on the run-out area of that corner, so I guess there's no point to go to this one. If you want to be here, that is the place to be, in case it's allowed area. And yeah, the loose gravel situation, it's the same. It varies a little bit. Sometimes there is more clean line on the middle of the road, but anyway, there is a clear layer of that kind of small and medium size of loose gravel, like sand kind of stuff on the top of the road. And I guess it's pretty slippy. Okay. The speed is still pretty high, or will be high, and then we have another left right. What you can see from there, there's actually already a spectator area. Let's go and check. It's still 2 weeks to the rally, but there are some areas, and at least all the starting points and finish line and everything are now, or should be correct. The first videos I did those before the rally Kuide 2, so there were no official information I started some stages a little bit too late and so on, but now everything should be okay. You can see the exit of the dead, and then that short left, and basically that's it. That piece of road as well, but I don't know if there's so much to see. Should be a really fast place, but in my opinion those corners are so, you know, short and easy and good road camper that I guess there's nothing special to see. I guess everyone is driving those corners pretty similar straight car. No surprises or nothing. What you can see on that direction. It's just a straight piece of road. So no point. But you still may have visibility to that direction as well, even if you are here. But I don't know if that is a good place or I know it's not, at least for me. But it's a lot of these kind of short and flowing corners at the beginning. Let's check if there's something, little difference, at least on some corner, which could be then a little bit more interesting to be a spectator. 1.0 are the kilometers. Then could this be a first jump? It's looking pretty smooth. We are going to the run now. It's not a jump. We have a little bridge. Maybe on that field the visibility could be okay, but nothing to see. Just the speed. Okay, now it's a little bit tighter. It's even tighter than a medium. And there is a spectator area. Good. And there's a little crest. Let's check how sharp. I need to point my view a little bit up because the sunglasses were... Oh, these are foggy now. It's so hot, but it will be better now when I go off the car. This reminds me a little bit of the first corner, some of the first corners of the Päijälä states, where Kassi Alma, Khalid Al-Qassimi, crashed out on, was it 2017 or 18, I don't know, with the Citroën. Yeah, the view is pretty good. You can see, I mean, there was the bridge, really fast coming to the corner. You can see through the trees, there's no buses or nothing blocking your view. This wall corner, and actually pretty long on that way as well. So this is so far clearly the best. It won't be a big jump, but it will definitely lighten up the car. And I don't know, maybe those will go a little bit in the air as well, but only a little bit. My guess is that no, just lengthening the suspension and a little lightening, but that's like a bonus. That is the thing to watch, and then you have the bonus, the little crest. And then you can see when they turn to the next right. Long view, tight corner, first tighter corner, if we don't count the very first corners there, so okay. I can't remember how long walk you have on different places on this stage, because it's new. Pretty big stone. But yeah, that's okay. I don't think it's a crash place, but it's okay place for this stage. And the kilometers are 1.6. Difficult to be a spectator. Maybe you could be somewhere there, for example. But
Well, there's good park for the car, let's check, but I think it's not really special. 1.9 are the kilometers. Yeah, it's not looking good at all. Like, no point. You can see the car, maybe it exit the corner a little sideways and... Pretty worthless stop. But at least this someone is interesting about this one. He can see now that no point. Check. A little bit that kind of corner combination that it's asking for Scandiflick. And I think it's somewhere there the place to be a spectator for that corner, but is there like a good way to go there? And now it's wet the forest. Some strawberries as always. I wasn't skillful enough to keep it in my hands, but there's blueberries as well. But the question is, can you see from here? It was really wet. Somehow, it's not like 100% clear the view, but it depends then a little bit. Let's parkour to that. Yeah, it's better. Better it seems the higher you go. Okay, this is not good. But yeah, somehow a little bit where you are here you can see that corner and then fully that corner as well. Nothing special but okay corners and I think will be semi nice to watch. Some drivers will flick it more and be sideways and some try to be more straight car and that kind of stuff to watch. Let's test a few blueberries first of this summer. A really good 5 out of 5. Really good the positive road camper, so it's basically bad for the spectators. The corner is more easy, but I think this wouldn't be any kind of crash corner, no matter the road camper. And on the other hand, they can do the corner faster, which is basically spectacular. 2.2 are the kilometers for this. There is spectator area. Okay, so it may be that previous spot is then forbidden area. I don't know. What you can see from here then. But why would it be forbidden? I don't know, but sometimes you don't understand those things at all. Well, pretty sad. You cannot see the, or at least you need to do a big barber job for that goosey tree. Yeah, it's blocked. If you little bit like go like this, then you can see the exit of this corner or that corner and then... But in my opinion, it was better to be there, but I don't know if it's possible. All of it forbidden. Sitting here and guessing, I don't know. But no safety reason there is white would be forbidden area. It will be a long video if I stop on every place, but it's a new stage. And these are fast places, so there is a possibility that many of the corners are somehow interesting. Now it's so deep, bushes everywhere that no. Little bit I'm now getting those reflection to the windscreen, but no can do. Then we have this first open area corner, this kind of medium right, it tightens a little bit, but it's pretty clear corner in my opinion. Let's check. And that place there would be even better. You can see the exit of this corner and then the next. But we can already see that there is enough of trees and green stuff that it's not confusing. You can see really clearly that the corner is tight, so it won't be a crash corner in my opinion, what I'm guessing. If it's raining or damp, maybe this could be okay. If it's dry and dusty, then this is bad. You can definitely see something from there on those stones as well. I'm not maybe going there. Let's focus on the inside of the next tight right. 2.8 are now the kilometers. Confusing corner at all. Few proper stones there is on the inside, which is good for the spectators, better than totally smooth road, especially for the second loop. Maybe they will throw a little bit the car and make this a bit more spectacular. But really good is the positive road camper again, and it shouldn't be surprising or any basically special corner otherwise than it's really tight. Yeah, it's sad how far away we need to be away from the road. In my opinion, will be pretty safe that stripe will go on that tree. Not 5 meters in this direction, but you can see the exit of that, and then almost that corner, and then this corner almost. Not so good that I was expecting. There is more trees blocking the view than I was thinking. Well, let's check this side as well. You can't be really close to the road, I'm sure about that, but how about something somewhere here? I don't know. It's an option, but is it then good? Better than the right side of the road? I think no. And possibility to get some gravel into your face because you are so down here. Let's check those inside stones and continue. Doesn't look really sharp. With this one you need to be careful. It's pretty sharp. Especially if there's no cutting blocks and they take the really inside line. This will be a sharp. And maybe this one either. I don't know, it depends a little bit the line. Of course, and if there is cutting blocks or anything. Impossible to say at the moment. Some lake landscape but a bit disappointing I am with the view and how far away the stripe is now on such a slow corner, and it would be the inside should be say 3 kilometers if I forgot to say before. Those one I somehow remember it, but now it's blackout. I have no idea what is coming next. Looks like a possible jump. Yeah, it can be a little jump. Let's check if you have room to be a spectator. It's, I know already that impossible to see the next left and the jump at one spot. Maybe you can see the entry of the left somewhere here on the right side of the road, but then you cannot really see the jump. It requires again a lot of barbering for those trees. Then it will be okay. A little bit those one down as well, you can see how they turn to that corner. But again, I have seen on board from national rallies some, you know, slow cars and not world championship level drivers either, so it's difficult from those guess how much will the car jump then when the car is rally one and there are world championship level drivers doing flat out. Oh nice, the stripe is here deep in the bushes. Like, maybe they are taking this down. Why would there be this stripe? It's like going either that way. You can see same amount of rally sleeping at home than being here, but there is a high possibility that these buses are cutted down. At least I have heard from Haltula stage, the final corners where was a lot of buses, that those have now cut them down, and that kind of stuff is happening here and there. Yeah, but in case there is not first done with the buses, it's definitely a no-go. And I don't know if it's a big loss, it won't be a massive jump. It will be a pretty long walk to this spot. No chance to go to other stages of the loop. And if you want then see a jump, why not to go on the Päijälä jump? Because with that stage is similar story. No time to go to the other stages. So for the jump people of Saturday, it's anyway the Päijälä where to go. So maybe it's good to forget this one. 3.3 kilometers in case someone is interested about this. How much is this one? Not a lot, it's just a tiny left. And then it seems pretty easy right. Yeah, it even opens. Nothing special on this one. There's taxi going in front of us, let's not catch that car. Then is it then? No, the jump, little crest. Maybe they lightens up the car a bit, but when we are talking about jumps in Rally Finland, these are not counted. Tighter downhill right, but totally impossible. You can get the 10 meters view from the inside if you want, or then the exit view from here. I'm not stopping because of that. I need to take the sunglasses off, these are getting so foggy. Okay, then tighter to the left on the fields. It may be that there's no possibility to see something. Let's park the car and check. I guess there's good, yep. Good park available, always on the fields, or at least many times, most of the times. So far no spectators area, but it's possible to have them because everything is cut down. Maybe there will be even some night park for the caravans. Don't know. At least there will be room. And it depends then a little bit where you are on the field, how much that direction you will see the wall corner. Yeah, I don't know. Nothing special, but again a little bit tighter one, a little bit different than the main rhythm of the stage. But not especially long view, in case those white things are there, they will be blocking the next corner. It wouldn't be really interesting anyway, but still, those are blocking a bit. And then this is for sort of more safe solution, maybe you will be a little bit closer on the road, but the wall corner is blocked, you can only see the exit. And not even the entry of the next corner, so this is bad. I hope the spectator area, in case it will be here, it will be on that side of the road. But yeah, it's a little bit too short, again a little bit too much positive road camper and everything to make that kind of interesting corner where you could see some surprising slides and even happenings. But that is my opinion about that. The kilometers are 4.2. We have done like 25% of the stage. Then a tiny crest. A lot of these kind of really smooth and tiny crests. We lighten up the car a little bit, but no jumps. So it's a little bit like smoother than the Päijälä, for example. Even the Päijälä is really close to this one. Now are these. Pretty, it's like here on the hidden, where this corner is tightening. Then we have this tight right and left. This kind of combination of three corners, but again, it's looking that it's pretty difficult to be a spectator seeing all of these corners. Let's actually stop the wall car because this will be now a longer process. On the National Rally I heard that this side of the road was blocked. So in case it would not be blocked, we go and check. But normally the rules are more free on National Rally, so if this has been blocked on National Rally, I'm pretty sure it's the same games for the World Championship Rally. And I don't know, would the view be really special anyway? It's the most interesting, the first corner of these three. Let's go if we can build some kind of view to that one. So much of buses. And at least there is no stripes or anything now telling that this would be a spectator area, which is then making it more unlike to happen that these buses would be cut down as well. Well, there's like small river. I'm not going there, it's really deep. But if you go there, maybe. But you need to go more on that way, and then those buses are blocking the view to the exit of that corner. Then you can see only this one from the back. Get gravel in your face. Not good. How about somewhere here? Watching everything from back. I would say that not really good. It's I think interesting corners, but it seems that impossible to spectate. It's a little shame. As I said, it's a little bit hidden where this narrowing and tightening happens. And if you run a little bit wide, then that corner will come really fast for you. So of course there is actually some like room to be, not so much buses, but for sure you cannot be here. Because if something happens there, the car will go to you. There are some proper hill, but it's now so far away. Maybe I'm not going there. It's bullet. Because can you even see that far away? Like in the way that it would be interesting and spectacular. You are like 200 meters from the road. We can go and check a little bit on that direction. But unfortunately this left, the last one of these three corners, you can see this is the least interesting. So shame, but sometimes it is like this. Let's check those. If you can see over the crest from those rocks or stones, I don't know which I should call them. If there's some Englishman, you can comment. Is this a stone or rock? Or what? Is there some third option? You can actually see on that direction. But then that one is blocked. And those are so high, those sticks, that difficult to barber down. So well, let's give a try to that. It's not... Whatever I try, it seems that this is no go about. But one good thing about the thing that this is no go is that it's really difficult to go here. So it's just... You can basically be happy that you can forget this one. Nah, no matter where I go, it's the same situation. You can see some piece of road somewhere, but there has already been better places, and there will be better places. And on the other stages that I know already from Saturday, there are definitely so many better places, even legendary places, that no point to be here. Warming up for the Rally Finland. Only thing is missing the rally radio. Let's check quickly if the GoPro, no, it's not loading. Let's make it loading. No, it should be okay. It's so bright. Even if we cannot see the sun, that I'm getting I see my own eye from the GoPro. And I see nothing. If it's loading, if it's even recording. Now I see it's recording, but that's all. 4.7 were the kilometers for that, or 4.8. But anyway, it's not a good place. Then it seems it's that kind of flowing again. Left, right, right, left, little crest here and there. I think drivers are liking this stage. It's a little bit like Langamaa that is flowing all the time, but now we have even a little bit of crests. On Langamaa there were not so many crests. A little bit tighter right again, but I'm not stopping because difficult to see, expect from here. Let's check. Ooh. Pretty hot. Only 18 degrees. There's car coming. 18 degrees warm, but it was actually car of the rally organizers. No, if they are hunting me. But oh, nice, 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 nice. Well, no need to go further, you can see nothing. How about somewhere? Somewhere here. I already saw one rally spectator who's doing videos on YouTube. And now there were rally organizers as well, but well, basically. But this is pretty close to the road. You could see a really long way on that direction. But we are so close to the road, and if you go even a bit here, the view is like this, so let's forget this one as well. But same words that on the previous spot, that it will be a really long walk anyway, so it's not a big shame. And yes, it was tight, but not extremely interesting corner. Four kilometers. Flowing, flowing, flowing. Right and somehow similar left. A little bit longer. Does it tighten? It does. Check, there is room for the car. Basically, on the other hand, this is road to people's yard, so let's hope they are not going anywhere. I think the possibilities will be somewhere there, but those are not cut down at the moment, so I guess no go, so let's check the inside. And it seems that there are bushes and trees and all of our friends blocking the view. Yeah, you cannot see the wall corner. You have this basic 10 or 20 meter view you have on every single corner basically, and that's all. Somewhere there, if there would be a spectator area, you can maybe see a little bit better, but I'm guessing a lot about that, because still there is so much stuff still growing all the time. But we can a little bit get an idea what would it be. The view, almost the wall corner you can see, but little bit those are still blocking. And nah. There is quite many this kind of stops now that are pointless. I will do the record on the amount of timestamps on YouTube video, considering the length of the stage. 5.7 autokilometers. Sweating so hard that the GoPro is not staying on my head. Tiny little nothing special, impossible to see. Tiny crest and then a tighter. Clearly a tighter corner. Well, maybe I don't have to stop on every single corner. There was some. That one I stopped because you can maybe see these two corners at one spot. But on the first one there was some little room inside, not too much of passes. You can see the corner. But I guess you are not seeing the entry, and this is not looking really good. But if you can see the apex and entry of this one and then the exit of the previous one, it could be okay, but you can't. It's like this again. How about somewhere there? It's pretty high the buses again, and I don't know, you are exit of that corner, so not maybe worth of going there. Or should I? Man's got to do what man's got to do. Yeah, a little bit barbering and you can basically see, but as I said, you are exit of the outside of the exit of that one, so not maybe good. And here you can see that open area. You can see the apex of that one and the exit, but not to this direction anymore because these are blocking. Has then been like two or three places where you can see something so far. The long view place at the beginning, then those few tighter corners at the open area, and then on the normal area. There's some field coming. Let's check if that provides some better view. 6.6 other kilometers at the moment. But for driver point of view, I guess this is nice. Kind of medium right, unfortunately nothing special. Let's check quickly. 6.8 arctic kilometers. That is some kind of a jump, even for the national cars from the onboards. Okay, I don't need to go there, you can understand that you can see all this corner from the field. But in case that will be a spectator area, the stripe will be so much on the field that I guess the view to that direction is a little bit here and there, would it be blocked or not. Depends where the stripe is, considering the place of that high bush. But this corner you can see. But as I said, it's unfortunately nothing special. Easy to see, no tightening, no specialities. Just a normal corner. But then let's check that jump. You have enough of straight to get some speed. That's not too slow corner. And then you have this 200-300 meter to get some speed for this one. And we check how will you see at the apex of the jump, if that is somehow correct term. And then I was guessing would you see the jump and that next corner on the same spot somewhere there, but it seems that it's impossible. Would be also nice the view at the moment that I have to see almost fully that corner and then this jump, but we know that when we go here it's blocked already. But this little jump you can see, but again it's not a big jump, it's long walk. Why to come spectating jump here and not going to Päijälä. I cannot see any good reason, because the Päijälä is really close to this one. What comes to the locations? This side of the road is even worse, considering both of the directions. So not good. Let's check that next one. If I remember right, it goes like top of the crest, not over a crest. But let's check. But lot of things that are blocking the view. I don't know why. Okay, they are just blocking this road with the stripe, I guess. Or would it be possible that somewhere here will be a spectator area? And will this then open the view to the jump? No. No. Yes. It's just regardless putting these down and you are on the outside of this one and getting gravel into your face, so I guess this will be just the stripe going here blocking that road. Not the spectator area, but there is basically a room. Good, nice room to be. But what you can see, it's really bad, at least for me. Those were like words of the Spectator Pro song that is coming. Whole album. But again, corner that we need to forget. That has been the theme of this stage so far. The kilometers, or where the kilometers for that spot. A bit tighter left, no, but again, no way to see. It opens and does it tightens again. A little bit, but not a lot. A little bit longer corner that has been the normal on the flow of the stage. There has been those few tighter, but not so many really long corners. A little bit tighter again, but and longer as well. Does the nature of the stage, is it changing now a bit that the corners are starting to be longer? Tiny crests, no jumps. Little left and then a lot tighter right. But again, no possibility to see properly, and I don't know if there was nothing to see anyway. Then a little bit more left again. But it's a short one, it narrows a little bit, but shouldn't be a problem to no one. Something over crest, but no possibility to see. Yeah, this is definitely stage for the drivers, not for the spectators so far. What comes to the spots? And also it's really far away from Jyväskylä. Little bit further than the Päijälä. Little bit tighter corner. Let's check. We've been driving so long now that let's check at least something. 9.2 kilometers. if it would be possible to be here on this field. Is there where I can, here I can enter to the field? But again, nothing has been cut down. 2 weeks for the rally, it's pretty clear mark that it's not place to be for a spectator. Why would you be here anyway? Nothing to see. I was just stopping because of stopping, basically. Let's check if I can do this. It was a little bit old and dry. The green stuff. Not so sharp and loud sound. I hope it. It was maybe good, it's not so loud than normally. It wouldn't sound really good on the GoPro, I think. But that is how bored I am at the moment what comes to the spectator spots. Little like disappointment at the moment so far. Good flowing, fast, proper stage, but difficult to see. Oh, difficult to be a spectator. Now there's a little tighter corners, and there were even that kind of warning that, like, visibility blocked. There was the tight corner mark, and then addition text that visibility blocked. I don't know what this mean, but that is looking really tight. I remember it somehow from the onboard videos. But before that, let's check. Can you see something from here? Nah. Let's go to check the tighter corner. It would be good if there would be a little bit less of trees, because you could see this corner. I think it's always nice when there's this kind of slighter corner, and they need to brake during the corner and then flick the car. It's looking good many times, but it's also looking that you cannot see. Again, really blocked the view to the entry of the corner, but let's check that you can see at the apex. 9.9 are the kilometers, so we are halfway point of the stage approximately. It's really tight, but also the road camber is really good, which is helping good amount. Let's take a little bit speed and go. Jesus, cannot even see the wall corner. If that was too much ask, that you could see the entry, but you cannot even see the wall corner. Here you can somehow see through the bushes and somehow to that direction, but again, it requires so much of barbering that it's not good anymore, in my opinion. Few sticks you can take down, that's not bad, again, in my opinion. But if you need to work 1 hour to put some visibility, that's a little bit questionable work to do. I really hope that something good is coming. And pretty soon. There you could see the exit of the corner, and these slight corners of a crest would give you a little bit better guys actually checked that. It was so clear the previous bank that you can see the exit. In my opinion, of the tight corner. But could you see it even this far away? It's really close at least. In case you can be this close of the road, you can somehow. And maybe it's even better than being there on top of those banks, because then those trees are blocking more. Now we have almost straight line, but a little bit it's blocked. But you can see, you can definitely see when the car is exiting the tight and then accelerating to these flowing corners. Won't be really flowing because they don't have full speed when they enter these corners. But if you need to be a little bit away from the road, then it goes a little bit more difficult to see the exit of the tight right. So again, this is like a little bit just trying to figure out even something instead of spotting good places. Half-hour drive almost to see these kind of corners. How about this one? Little bit tighter left. Nothing special, but let's check. 10.2 kilometers for this one. Car is coming, let's wait. Let's wait that and let's go then. You can see the beautiful tree. Surprise, surprise! The view is blocked. Not anymore so much, but you cannot see the braking, you can just see the corner. But at least you can now see like at least one corner fully. Unfortunately, it's not really interesting. A bit tighter than those few two or three flowing corners before, but at least. For me, no point to spectate there. But this can now give something that the left side of the road is that kind of big old trees and not so much of new tiny green stuff. And it's a little bit, you know, higher than the road level. Now we just need a interesting corner. This one, a little bit more loose gravel now, clearly. Yep. And really dry, really slippery. Slippery looking stuff. On these speeds, it's not slippery, but on the rally speeds, maybe. Some kind of a crest. And instantly to the right. Let's check that bank. Again, pretty high bushes, but no can do. Another interesting corner, maybe that one. Let's go. Good morning. You can almost see the apex and at least the exit, but nothing to that direction. So not really good. Let's check that. It's a short one. But basically that left side of the road on the apex of that can be good. If they are a little bit going sideways and something this and then change the direction to that one. Let's check. Oh, maybe I can check this one if you know what to see, but It's actually good. A lot better. You can almost see on the next. Yeah, that was good to jump top of this bank. Finally something that is looking a little bit more better. It's a big question mark. Difficult for me to guess how much or how the car will exit that corner. Is this a straight line driving a little bit sideways? But there was the crest just before the corner. So I think they need to a little bit put the car sideways before the crest for that corner. But it may be that it's too slight and too short to provide some good sideways action. But anyway, clearly the best place in really long time, and maybe even better coming the apex of the next left. 10.8 are the kilometers. This is this one. I've been talking about this corner with one rally nerd, or actually a few of them. How much of a sideways jump could this be? It may be that if you are here you cannot see the... Yeah, it's not good, unfortunately. Or at least, again, it requires a lot of barbering, a massive amount actually, all those. No. And not so clear for you that direction either. Only good thing about this one are the beautiful flowers. How about this side of the road? I just check because of checking, but I know already that this is bad. Yep. Let's drive a little bit and then watch somewhere there. Both sides of the road, could you see the possible sideways jump of this one? But I mean, this is an interesting place for driver point of view, I think, and also for the car point of view. How will the car and the suspension and dampers handle the situation? You have two corners over crest. They need to handle the compression and the direction change and everything like that. It's a little shame again that we cannot see these two corners properly. So far the best has been top of that bank. And you can a little bit see that one as well maybe. But definitely not fully. But really interesting place, at least for the top cars to spectate them. Park for the car. It's not looking really promising, and these are so question marks because you need to be really close to the road to see something, and is it then forbidden thing. Like somewhere here you could almost see the corner of a jump or crest at least. But you are on a run out area if something bad happens, so I guess this is no go. So the only option is then this side of the road. I mean, it should be pretty okay to be semi close to this road, but I'm now 1 meter from the road and I'm already struggling to see something. And if I go like for the safety standards somewhere here, only thing I can see are some mushrooms, so it's difficult again. Difficult again. So would it be the best option to be somewhere there? A little bit that direction. Let's quickly check. So you are then putting a lot of effort to the quality of the view, not the length of the view. Something like people who take photos, photographer stuff, would this be good? I don't know. Spectacular especially if the car lifts the front and flies sideways, it can be spectacular, but again, my head is not even 1 meter to the road. And if I go a little bit that direction, it's getting worse and worse. Little bit down those stuff and you can see something. So it's not totally like bad, but I don't know. And for sure the interesting thing would be to see both the corners of a crest, not only the exit of this one. But it's too much it seems. And I don't know, I was thinking if they would cut something down, it wouldn't help, because the issues are the big trees more than small buses, and for sure they are not getting down all the big trees, so I guess there's nothing that can help for this place. Oh. I was expecting a lot more from this stage. 11.1 arcticlometers. But we have still 8 kilometers to go. Maybe the 8 kilometers are full of spectator heavens. Nice direction change, nice rock. Let's check. Is this now the start of the there's spectator area? $11.5 is the average fuel system. This is not the most economic way to travel. Well, let's check that, because there is now the stripes. I was thinking the inside corner more than this outside, but it may be better and better the further you go, at least from this spot. Well, it's not bad. You see that corner and then the direction change to that one, like a little bit dancing with the car. But again, you know what the kind of places you have, for example, in Päijälä. Like, I could name 10 good places straightly. So would this be a place to be? In my opinion, no. It's good that we have something, of course, for this place as well. It has been so bad, but these somethings are not especially good. This would have been better in my opinion, but considering that the area is marked there, it may be that this is no go. I'm even a little bit frustrated at the moment. If there is soon nothing good or something good, I'm not saying what I'm thinking, but if there's not, I say something that I would never ever believe. Well, let's check. There's some area for people. Now we have this. I don't like this one. This slowdown system. This is not a slowdown chicane. This is not a slowdown junction. this some kind of slowdown system, because we go around of this hole. We have this kind of hairpin here. And then we go around this hole, but at least this is now making it possible that there's something to see and long view stuff. Let's check the view from those spectators areas, that side of the road first, and then the exit back to the stage will happen from that junction, so you can see pretty long way the car and long time. Unfortunately, this is like, I don't know the word in English, but this is like not really natural piece of road for Rally Finland. This is like made for purpose. But yeah, you can see the exit of that one, and then the straight and the braking, and then the hairpin, then the turn back to the hole, and then the exit back to the normal road. And a lot of room for the people, of course. Lot of traffic as well, it seems. Ai, ai, ai. I guess this will be pretty soft piece of road. Will be big ruts on the second loop. You will see on the exit again, maybe even the apex. I turn this way now because again there was a car. Then you can see this wall along, like, well, it's not hairpin, but almost. The braking and everything. This is better, in my opinion, than that side of the road. And there is even something on that place as well. Let's go there with the car. But yeah, this is, I don't know what is below of this loose gravel layer, but I'm really surprised if there's something hard packed road. So it will be soft. But yeah, I don't know then if you need to do that kind of slow down things, slow down systems, chicanes, junctions, everything. This is better at least than a chicane on the middle of the normal road. So there's some point if these are really needed. Eleven point several anti-kilometers now. All these places. I guess this is not maybe the best, but let's check that one and then the another corner of the area, because here you can see maybe the longest way. Well, it's pretty much almost the same than from that one. But the thing you are missing now is the hairpin kind of junction, so I think this is not the good. And then this junction is not so interesting because they don't have any speed. It's basically just accelerating, maybe little braking, left foot braking or something, but not so hard proper braking than it is for the first junction. So those two areas seems to be the best. I guess that little hill is blocking the view to the hairpin. Yep. So this is the last place to be. Because again, on this junction, there's nothing to see. Just accelerating, no slides, nothing. So we have still many kilometers to go. Something good can happen. Soon we enter another road. Let's hope it's better for the spectator. And let's hope there will be some clouds in the sky, blocking the reflections and shadows. But this was now the... I didn't want to wait longer anymore. This would have been an interesting corner, okay corner, without the slowdown system. But the slowdown system is disturbing this one now, totally. But maybe the next road is giving something more. This has been nice to drive, bad to spectate. A little tighter now, but it's so short that it's nothing special, and there's nothing cut down, at least on the right side of the road. Shouldn't be a spectator area. Not maybe that side either. And the only way to see here is just the long view. Those corners were so short. Now we are entering some village. Where we are actually going, right or left, I can't remember. So there will be a little tarmac corner. Let's check if there's some possibilities to be a spectator. But the corner is really slight, so I don't know if there's anything to see. Nothing but the surface change. But could you see all the field corners from here? Almost. Yeah. But long it is, the view really long, but it's just mainly accelerating. And then this building is blocking the view, and really slight the corner it is, so. Little bit it tightens, but how could you see it? Maybe somewhere there. Because if you go this side of the road, in case this will be allowed. Anyway, those buses are blocking and those are part of people's yard. So for sure you cannot cut those down. No go. Then how about... Nah. It's not tightening enough. Be sharp enough. Nah. so fast so far the road, but it shouldn't affect too much. Top of that you could be, but there's nothing to see. This is so slight and short. And after this left we should have the junction right. We are entering from pretty fast piece of road now. The junction. But it's pretty clear. Clear junction area, I think. But there is that. If this would have been a negative road camper or something like that, it would be a lot more interesting, because the change on the road width, it's really big. Here on the inside, you can see the junction, not straightly the coming, but really good the junction. How about on the outside? Essi Leppäkoski. I don't know. The view is basically better, but would be more nice to be inside, at least for me. But both are okay options if you are interested of this junction. How about somewhere there? You need to go a little bit further, of course, because you are on the exit on the outside of the corner. Let's wait that car and then check. Well, this is the best basically, but then are you allowed to be here? Don't know. Best what comes to the view, but the feeling, experience would be better closer to the road, of course, somewhere here on the inside. Could you be here? I don't know, this is pretty close to the road, be somewhere here, but for sure the view would be the best. But then you would be blocking the people who are possibly on that spot. So I guess this is forbidden. Let's check the inside of this ride as well. Or that ride, because you could see the exit and maybe even apex of this junction. 14.3 on the kilometers. Really close, at least that you could see. Yeah, somehow, but little bit those are blocking, or quite a lot actually. If you could be a little bit closer to the road, then yes, will be okay. You can see the apex and the exit of the junction, and then this right as well. But I'm not really far away from the road, and if you go more far away from the road, then those are blocking. And I think it's same for this side of the road as well. here you can get the gravel. Gravel on your face, so maybe it's better to be there closer to the junction. Because this corner, it's just making the view longer, basically, but the corner itself is not interesting at all. So it's not giving a lot more to you, in my opinion. But then, this is now this new road. How different road it was new the previous one as well. For all the spectators who are same age than I am, and almost every driver as well. Maybe some national driver have done it on national rally, but hey. It's a little bit confusing. You cannot see from the background how tight is the corner, how much it's turning. But the shape of the corner is not good enough, in my opinion, to be a proper crash corner. Here is maybe some room for the spectators. You can see the exit and the possible happenings, but you cannot even see the apex or the exit properly, so not so good. But good start for this different road, second road or third road. I'm not 100% sure if it changed the name of the road on the tarmac area. Basically you could be somewhere there as well. Almost, but quite a lot of barbering it regards to see the wall exit. Almost like an interesting corner. But something is missing, in my opinion. I can be wrong. But for me something is missing. Anyway, 14.6 are the kilometers for this one. Maybe it's generally a little bit more loose gravel now, but otherwise it seems pretty similar the road condition. Proper hard-packed road. On top of that kind of sand, kind of loose gravel. Small size of loose gravel and here and there. Medium size of loose gravel, at least on the side of the roads. Some field corners where is some visibility available. Definitely already here on the first part of the corners, and maybe later part as well, so after that. But let's check this. We are basically yard of other people, but I guess this would be all of it. At least it's not so close to the house that many of the places has been. We just been all of it. So, but of course it depends the landowner a lot. I don't know, somehow it looked more better when I was in the car. It's okay the length of the view, but I don't know then. That should be blocked. I don't know then the really end of that field. Maybe that could be all of it already. Fifteen are the kilometers. because normally it's more nice to watch the car when those are coming towards you, not from the back. So in case this field would be all of it. Can you see anything? Well, the main corner of this area, yes, not so long on that direction that you could see maybe there if that is all of it place, but I don't know. Okay. Okay place, but nothing special still. I think I've been marking some my favorite places on the special mark on the video descriptions, but I don't know if there will be any on this stage. Can't remember. Field. Again, it's not got the down, which is bad signal. Considering the possibility to be all of it to be there, but let's check. Well, if this is possible, it's pretty okay. You can see the tiny crest and fold this corner. Of course, that, you know, a little bit is blocked, but you can see the car still, not maybe the tires all the time. And as I said, it's surprisingly tight. It tightens a little bit after you have seen the entry, which makes this a little bit more interesting, at least for me. But when we think on general level, it's not really special corner. For this stage, maybe okay place to be, but nothing special. 15.5 are the kilometers. Still 3.5 kilometers to go. Can it really be that there is no, like, really good place? Not even one. Again, this corner you could see there if it's a good place to be, but it's not really special corner. I'm really close now to say the thing that I thought I would never say. But there's still 3 kilometers to go. You can see. But then the question is like, what you can see? What is the thing to spectate? This one you will see this slight corner, but you are really close to road. Now it may be that you are not allowed to be here, and then those corners as well. But we are 2 meters from the road, so it's a question mark. Let's find something. Maybe the apex of the next ride could be nice. Nice place. You could see this left, that is front of us now. That goes a little bit over crest and it looks semi-tight the next ride. Tightens, you need to brake here and keep in the line and flick the car to the next ride. There's even park for the car. No one
is going nowhere.
Let's check.
16 kilometers from the start. Looking okay finally. I can jump over that to that little open spot. I don't know like why that is looking like that. Why there's nothing. But you cannot see fully this corner, but almost. And you can see the direction change, which can be okay. It's not the most sharpest, not the most spectacular one, but okay, it seems should be. What is this area? I don't know. That's a bit sad that you cannot see fully that corner. But I have one idea still. Could you see something from there? It's pretty thick, the buses and everything, but no. If this would be down, then this would be good, but even more you go that way, even more you have green stuff in front of you, so no. Now we have a little bit more this kind of medium size of loose gravel mixed to the small size of loose gravel, but still the main road is hard packed gravel. These field corners has been almost the best. Here a little moment. Oh, ho, quite deep the ditch. It's difficult to see like where is the ground, and I don't want to do the jump without knowing, so I use this field entry, but you can see the long right, then the piece of straight, then this tighter right, somehow car will be blocked because it's a little bit downhill, so I don't know. And the corner, it's not interesting, but that is now
some change, but there's this kind of medium size of loose gravel more. On the beginning it was small sand kind of. Now it's definitely, there's even this side of loose gravel. Don't know how you can see it from the shadows, but little change. For spectator point of view, unfortunately it matters nothing. Jump on the apex of the jump and then that one. There's some rock. 18.7, and if I remember right, it was 18.9 the length of the stage. So this is the really a very final option to have something worth of spectating. You can see the coming through the trees somehow, but that is quite blocked. And anyway, from this point of view, the possible jump, it looks small. You cannot make it look smaller basically than being somewhere on that kind of spot. So let's check those rocks. Or basically, I can show you the view from this side of the road. I guess that is forbidden, at least before of those rocks. But how it would be somewhere here. Better. You don't have 100% clear view, but you can see the car and the possible jump, but that direction is blocked. But already, this point of view is a lot better to make the jump look higher and more spectacular than being top of the jump, and especially higher than the road itself. The lower you can go to watch the jumps, the better they basically seems. Let's then check. Lot of rocks. Lot of possibilities. We are 100 meters from the stage end. I guess this is the can be the best place of the stage even. Yep, this is. Now of course a big question mark, if you are allowed to be on this open area, how will be the stripes? I don't know. You can see there are little trees here and there. Many times these are not allowed because of those. But this could be nice. You can see the jump from front, the car lands, and then this really slight left over crest. And then the stop line is somewhere there. So basically the jump is the thing to watch here. I'm not filming back yet because there's a car coming. But this corner is just like a bonus. It makes the view longer, but it gives nothing more. The jump is the thing. But yeah, I think I can say it. In my opinion, this is not more interesting stage for spectators than was the Halttula. Many people were saying that the Halttula is really boring, but in my opinion, this is not a lot more interesting at all. Lot of fast corners, flowing corners, lightning corners, not so many big jumps, but lightning corners, dancing with the car. I'm sure the drivers will enjoy. Someone are even enjoying more when the big jumps are missing. Those are not so nice to drive, then those are looking outside. But from spectator, so many corners and the views were blocked. I don't know exactly where is the start line. Maybe even top of the jump, who knows. Because it's like 200 meters and we have the big road already, so it must be. It cannot be that way anymore. So they have time to stop the car and organize the, put the stop control and everything, but yeah, really, really bad stage for the spectators, at least now. Maybe some of the buses, they put those down, but it won't save all the places. Some places maybe, but generally, a big, big disappointment. Don't know. Let's see on the next stage. Oho, bye bye.